my great joy to welcome you to this church wedding of Anne and Douglas.
Love is patient. Love is kind. It does not envy. It does not boast. It does not pride. It is not rude. It is not self-seeking. It is not easily angered. It keeps no record of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with the truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, always perseveres.
I'm Douglas, and come here freely and with all reservation to give yourself to each other in marriage.
Yes.
Yes.
Will you love and honor each other as man and wife for the rest of your lives?
Yes.
Yes.
Douglas, do you take it on to be your wife? Do you promise to be true to her in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love her and honor her all the days of your life?
I do.
Douglas, be your husband. Do you promise to be true to him in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love her? As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Douglas, take this ring.
Douglas, take this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
The Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And the Holy Spirit.
Họ nhà cha, họ nhà gái, đội loa đến
trước khi chị
cảm ơn sự có mặt của các quý vị. Và tôi cũng chúc luôn là các cháu là ăn ở với nhau sau này dài lâu.
It's my privilege to be the father of Doug Rosman and raise him to be such a fine young man. I think all of us who have children appreciate what a wonderful thing it is to be able to raise a child and see that child do well in life. But Doug has turned into a splendid young man, and it's just been wonderful to see him grow. And more importantly, over these last several years, to see him develop beautiful relationship with Ann, which has come together in this wedding today, and of course we're looking forward to much more to come. Thank you.
Done.